truck. Mommy dearest. Big truck.
It's interesting to hear all these cars drive by.
Yeah.
You're just chilling in the Kia Soul. Where are we on YouTube?
We're on YouTube, yes.
Oh, looks like some police action up here. Clearing them out. Clearing them out. Everybody. Hello, everybody. We're over here driving around the neighborhood. There we go. Let's see if we can get the Altra.
That's nice.
It is nice. All right.
These cities have been the fullest I've seen them. Like Ferndale, that was pretty busy.
It was pretty busy, man. That's definitely true. It's the busiest I've seen in a while. everybody, we're this is Woodward Avenue. It's Saturday night. It's 9:30. We're just driving around, looking at stuff. You hear the cars. The popo's got one pulled over here. White Corvette pulled over. So Saturday night is great for car watching. Driving. Car washing and driving. It is the best. Oh, it's like a semi-truck, man. It is. Oh, that's the worst place for a semi-truck to be. It's the worst. That's not good. Showing good?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Hey, you might want to tell, look up the non-emergency phone number for
it. No, that's a trooper. They probably got it, Dad.
Oh, okay. They got it.
Had the hazard lights on.
Oh, no, man. That might not be enough for some people.
Well, then they should be paying attention to have their lights on.
I don't know, Dad. You know. Okay. Hope nothing smashes into it. Another police hanging out right there. This car is messing me up. He's right now. I hate it when people run the line in front of you and you're like, mess you up, man. Because you're like, you know, under the speed limit, by the line. Definitely not good. Thank you. say in your face, but in your face. I don't even know what kind of food they serve there.
I thought you were taking the street downtown. How is that boring? Como's is like a full. Earlier they were like a whole dance party. Just without the dancing.
They do. Fan of those cars that restart, like at the light they turn off.
Like Nelson's bumps?
Yeah, gosh, I hate driving like that. I mean, I like it, but I like the car. I don't like the way that it, like.
You can turn that off.
Can you?
Yeah, Allison said there's a way you can turn it off.
Oh, gosh. I'd have to turn it off. That'd be like the first thing I would do. That's usually what gets pulled over to him.
Yeah, that'll be pretty easy and simple. We live in Michigan.
Like, usually what happens is, we got nobody's,
yeah, one viewer.
Is that you?
No.
Wonder.
No, my phone's not.
Turn off your app. Make sure you get rid of your YouTube app. We got one viewer, I don't know who it is. They haven't said it. They have not typed a thing. Maybe they're ninja watching. This is where you watch but not a thing going on.
Told Allison you're live.
Oh, that might be who it is. She might be watching. You're watching and you can always chat and say who you are. That's we can always like talking to people. We need like a big giant chat display up here. But okay, this guy is going. This is too slow. I think when you're going about
so too slow.
Going 30 in a 45. You're going too slow. That's way too slow. You're just talking about the top things that make a cop, that gives the police want to pull you over, is broken taillights. Not broken, but they don't work. Or not having your headlights on, that's another one, that's another big one. No license plate, which we've seen today, that was another one. No,
we followed that one, we saw that one get pulled over.
We called it before it happened.
Uh-huh. Had the way told
that. Oh, that was great stuff. Yeah. Another big one is driving under the speed limit, like super slow.
Which a lot of people have been doing today.
Yeah.
Up there.
There's some more police action right there.
Two.
That's not a discotheque. It's two of our finest. Let's see here. Maybe we can find some more of the finest.
They seem pretty busy.
They are pretty busy. Clearing the,
Well, they're starting to clear the people out.
Clear the people out of the, that are hanging out on the side of the road, some of them. Quiet the last mile or so, which is kind of weird, but not where all the traffic usually is, anyways. This road here is Woodward Avenue. It's Saturday night, and this is also the home of the Dream Cruise in Detroit, where people used to just cruise up and down the street. That's what we're doing right now. We're just cruising, not speeding, not revving, but cruising. Just people looking. We're just looking at the cars and the police action. We don't have anything fantastically fast either. We're just like
we're in a Kia Soul.
A Kia Soul. It isn't very fast at all.
It has sport mode though.
We have sport mode, that is true. Yeah, we do have sport mode. That's not very fast either. Sport mode is not very sporty. Just putting that part out there. Here's some guy who was across the street. Don't do it, my man. Don't do it.
Don't do it, girl. Woodward is not a street you try to cross like that.
Yeah, don't cross in the middle of the road. It's an easy way to get splat. Splat becomes road splat. There's that pickup truck. Police pickup truck, remember that? Been here on our channel, go ahead and subscribe, by the way. Subscribe and give the thumbs up. You can always use a thumbs up. This car, that's a, like a yellow Mustang or something. Yeah, motorcycles, some motorcycles, not a lot.
Where I look on Thursdays, it's motorcycle night, bike night.
So we got one viewer still. Don't know who you are, but that's fine. Ninja watching. Shirtless dude, that always means that somebody's fighting. That's the first thing you do when somebody gets into a fight, if it's a guy, they take off their shirt.
Girls, you take off your earrings and your shoes.
That's another thing that you take off. Things you take off when you get into a fight.
Shoes, earrings.
Change the way your hat is. You gotta make sure it's backwards. You don't want to get hit in the bill. It's the bill of your hat. That's important stuff. Putting that out there for, you know, part of the things you get rid of when you're gonna have a fight. Things you don't want to have when you have a fight is your sandals on. That's or barefoot. Yeah, flip flops. Flip flops. Yeah, no. Yeah, that's not good.
Well, they're pretty good weapon.
Or your man beater shirt, even though that could be a positive, because that way you don't have to take off your shirt so much. You might leave your man beater on. Just put that out there.
A moped.
That's a new one. Clear that out over there. get a clear lane.
Still not for now.
Let's roll. I know you wanted to go around it. Make your choice, buddy. Might get pulled over. You wanna Two people watching.
Well, you just did.
I just did. Oh, two people were watching. Well, that's pretty exciting. You never know when somebody might be watching. We've been live for a while now. 41 minutes.
Oh, I didn't even notice it was that long.
Yeah. Red, man. No need to go. I don't know that you can turn red here, dude.
I thought you could. I don't see a sign, no but sign. I could be wrong.
I don't know. I'm gonna wait. Oh, because I have to get way up there to make sure anybody's going. More tore up today.
Maybe.
Oh, they removed the they removed it.
I think they're gonna knock down the Oakland Mall. I think they're gonna get rid of it. Within the next 10 years, that'll be gone.
10 years?
5 to 10 years, yes. It'll be gone like it never existed.
I don't know about that, Natalie, because there's that other land, the other mall in Northland that is still standing.
Well, it'll
it's not. Okay. Nobody's. The mall is closed.
It might still be standing, who knows. Are we just going home now, or are we going all the way down?
We'll go all the way down.
Okay. Look at all those bikes!
There's a lot of bikes.
I
want
to ride a motorcycle.
Ride a motorcycle. Thank you.
We have a membership to here, we just never go here.
Yeah, but we get the gas cheaper maybe sometimes.
We do. They've come along very far in a short amount of time.
It's kind of open. Have you come this far? Kind of good.
I would have said go to Custard if the line wasn't so busy, but that, I noticed you go on the weekends, their lines are like long, long.
They are long. Definitely not a turn on the road.
Oh yeah. When's Big Brother start?
It's July 7th.
That sucks. Because they end all their good shows and don't replace it with anything.
Yeah.
Thank you.
just that.